The Run Matrix icon is your entry into many of the most commonly used features on the Casio Prism, a new kind of graphing calculator that has both cutting-edge features and the ease of use you'd expect in a modern device. Through the Run Matrix icon, you can access the more basic features such as arithmetic or trigonometry, as well as matrices, calculus features, and much more, all displayed in Casio's easy-to-understand natural display format. Let's take a minute to understand how the Prism's buttons are laid out. The keypad for the Prism is designed to group buttons with similar functions together. At the bottom of the keypad, you'll find the largest buttons on the Prism. These are the most commonly used buttons and include the number keys and arithmetic functions, such as addition and multiplication. You'll also find the execute key, delete key, and all clear on off key. Towards the middle of the keypad, you'll find the intermediate functions of the Prism, including logarithmic, exponential, and trigonometric functions, as well as fraction features. To the left of the arrow keys are the exponent keys and menu options. These buttons will allow you to adjust the Prism settings and access advanced features that don't have their own key, as well as the main menu. The yellow shift button allows access to a feature named in yellow on each key. The red alpha button does the same for the feature named in red. Finally, near the top of the screen are the F1 through F6 keys. These keys are used whenever a menu is revealed at the bottom of the Prism's display. Now that you know your way around the Prism's keypad, let's take a closer look at the features of Run Matrix. After selecting the Run Matrix icon, you'll see a screen where your calculations will take place. From this screen, you will be able to use most of the features traditionally associated with a calculator. One of the first things you'll notice about performing calculations with Prism is its natural display format. That means whether you're working with fractions, exponents, radicals, summations, or integrals, they'll appear on the display just the way you'd see them appear in a textbook. This way, students spend less time learning calculator syntax and more time learning mathematical concepts. By default, Prism will output your answer as a fraction or square root when appropriate. If you'd rather see your answer as a decimal, it's simple to switch back and forth between the two. Another place where Prism's radical capabilities shine is trigonometry. Whether in radians or degrees, it will return exact values when appropriate. As students progress into more advanced mathematical concepts, they will find natural display features especially helpful. Students of calculus will appreciate the ability to see summations, derivatives, and integrals appear on the Prism screen with the same symbols they use when solving those problems by hand. For students of linear algebra, Prism offers the ability to work with matrices right from the same screen where other calculations take place. Here, the calculator solves for the determinant of a 3x3 matrix and the inverse of a 2x2. It's simple enough to edit previous calculations or clip and paste them into new calculations, or even use the undo feature for those button presses you wish you hadn't made. Simply use the up arrow and go back to modify a previous calculation. Or use alpha undo to take back a button press. If you'd like to bring a previous calculation down to the line you are currently working on, shift clip followed by copy line will copy your previous work. You can then insert it into your current line with shift paste. The Casio Prism combines an intuitive keypad and menu layout with natural display to make for a better experience for users when performing calculations. Because students spend less time learning calculator syntax and combinations of button presses, they spend more time learning mathematics. From beginning algebra students to advanced calculus students and beyond, Prism makes performing calculations a more natural, intuitive process.